your host, Chris Duffy, and this is You're the Expert, a new game show from 90.9 FM WBUR.
You're the Expert is a public radio show and podcast where three comedians try to get to the bottom of what a leading researcher does all day. So we play games, we play quizzes, we have interview segments, and at the end, hopefully you've learned something and definitely you've laughed.
Which one of these is a real fish? Spaghetti worm or tortellini shrimp? Spaghetti worm is correct.
Next.
Okay. Basket star or sea monk?
Sea monk.
That's incorrect.
Moving
it's a
on.
Basket star.
The goal for You're the Expert is for the show to take something that's really important but can potentially be kind of dry and boring and make it funny and exciting so that people who wouldn't think of themselves as science people or research people want to see the show because it's funny and they listen to it and they laugh. And then afterwards, they're like, you know, I never realized that I cared about granular materials, but actually that's really fascinating.
Why does this work matter?
There's a lot of science that's publicly funded in this country, and so in a very real way, this is something that all of us as taxpayers, we're paying for, and I think we need to have more of a sense of ownership of it. We need to say, like, I own that, I paid for it, I want to understand it, it's for me. And anyone you talk to in academia is going to tell you, like, this research is for the public at large, but how rare is it that people actually go out and claim their ownership over it? So that's, to me, that's a really important thing.